Dinosaur Dynasty. Let's take a look at just a few of the many dinosaurs that lived on the Earth during the various prehistoric ages. Tyrannosaurus. This is probably the best known of all the dinosaurs. It also was probably the most frightening and certainly one of the biggest carnivorous meat eater that has ever lived. It was up to 50 feet long and 20 feet high. A person would hardly have reached its knee. Its head was massive, measuring 5 feet long. The powerful jaws were lined with large, sharp teeth. Single teeth were up to 7 inches long. In comparison, this is also the size of a butcher's heavy chopping knife. Triceratops. This is the best known horned dinosaur. It was named in 1889 by Othniel C. Marsh on the basis of its skull. This dinosaur had 3 horns, henceforth the tri in the beginning of its name. One horn was on its nose and 2 long horns were above its eyes. Its neck frill was fairly short and the back edge was surrounded by a zigzag of knobs of bone. This dinosaur was heavily built with strong legs. Each finger or toe had a small hoof on the end. The Triceratops measured up to 30 feet long. Iguanodon. This dinosaur was up to 30 feet long and stood almost 17 feet high. It had a strong set of hind limbs with 3 big toes, each with a hoof-like nail. The hand had 4 long fingers and a pike-like thumb, which was probably used as a weapon. The tail was flattened and stiff. This dinosaur could have run well on its hind legs or walked on all fours. There were no teeth at the front of the jaw, only a bony beak. The cheek teeth were strong and rigid. It may have pulled plants into its mouth with its tongue and nipped them off with its beak. Compsognathus. The adult of this species of dinosaur was one of the smallest known. They were no bigger than a hen. From tail to head, this dinosaur only measures 2 feet. A complete skeleton of this dinosaur was found in Germany in 1861. It was determined that the bones belonged to a lizard. Plateosaurus. This is the most common early dinosaur that we know. They were 26 feet long, had a fairly long and light skull, with small leaf-shaped teeth spaced out along its jaws. It had quite a long neck and strong limbs. Its hands were broad, with a thumb claw that was large and curved. This dinosaur could have moved on all fours and reared up on its hind legs to feed in trees. Coelophysis. This is the oldest well-known dinosaur. They were very slim and could have run on 2 legs or on 4. The neck and tail were long. The hands had only 3 fingers, but they were strong. It had a long, narrow head, and its sharp, jagged teeth show that it ate meat. Some of this dinosaur's skeletons that were found had small coelophysis bones inside it. Because of the size of the bones found inside this dinosaur, it may be that coelophysis was a cannibal. Anatosaurus. This is the classic duck-billed dinosaur. It had a low skull without a crest and a browed snout area like a duck's beak. It was a large animal up to 43 feet long. This is one of the few dinosaurs that have been found with mummified skin. Brachiosaurus. This is the tallest dinosaur known at this time. It had very long front legs, and if it stretched its neck upward, it could have looked over the roof of a 4-story building. This dinosaur has its nostrils on top of its head and was 75 feet long from head to tail. Styracosaurus. This is a well-known horned dinosaur with a remarkably spiny frill. It measured 18 feet long with a long skull which had 6 long spines that pointed back over the neck. It also had a tall horn on its nose that pointed straight upward. There were two much smaller horns above the eyes. These horns were probably used for defense as well as warning off rivals of the same species. Velociraptor. This was a lightly built, medium-sized, carnivorous, meat-eating dinosaur. It had a long, low skull with a very flat snout. It had long arms and slender legs. One toe of each foot was large and scythe-like. It used its foot claw to kick at the belly of its opponent or victim. How much do you remember about the dinosaurs above, after reading all about them?